There we go. This is my first stream with sound and music. Everything is basically a first tryout, so cut me some slack. Okay, let's get out of that. What is happening? Okay. Thanks, man. I can't see my screen. There we go. That's better. That's some sun on my screen, so you can't see what's happening. Okay, this is the new campaign, Neverwinter campaign that Northern Dark reaches, if I'm correct. You see now on the campaign tab, do I make a fool of myself? Not my best tune, it's just for educational purposes at this point. Everything running for the first time. Just getting used to this streaming environment that I'm in. See if my sound's not louder than my voice and things like that. Late. Oh, I should free some prisoners. Get these guys out of here. That's what I said. My calling on my earphones. Get loud for me. There we go. Get out. Excuse me. Let's see if I missed somebody on this end. Which I believe I did. There we go. Let's get these guys out. See if there's some more back here. Nada. Okay, great. As I was saying, just quickly check that campaign. All dark creatures, there we go. That's my progress so far. Oh, almost done with this character. These are the regions required. It's gonna take some time. This is for this week, so it's time gated. You can't finish it everything in one stroke. You have to do it in weekly currencies that you can, or limits that you can get off the currency. So yeah, gotta love that. Boss fight. Wait for those CDs. Everything just to get cooled down and ready, and there we go. Freedom is alive. You're going down, sucker. Sprint, jump, sprint. Uh-huh. Fun. Now it's my turn.
Boom shaka!
There we go. Strong basic mini gear on Minioka. It's not the best in slot, so yeah, great stuff. It's doable. It's really doable. Progression. Okay. I missed some prisoners, so I have to go back and release them. Let's see where they are though. I see it rotates these bosses. I think you don't get the same one every time. They change. So on each tune, it's a different guy that's helping you. Yeah, so that you know. Oh, that's done. Boss fight. Groovy. Time for the big boom. There we go. Special ability that the Trickster has is to see those traps, but yeah, I'm going to be running into him like I do.
They are scaling the tower! Kill them!
You're dead. Son's the internet, Wi-Fi. Tons of damage, man. All about setting your angle of attack. Don't just blast in and pop off your powers. You need to actually see it ahead, you know, and dodge those red areas right there. Just move away, ranged attack, move away, invisible, get some combat advantage, there you go. Much better, yeah. Damage with combat advantage. Yeah, there we go. Bailey is ready. Cooldowns. That going. This. Invisible. Ah. Pop that power. Booyah. Not so much as the previous one, though. Because I didn't enable a mount power, so. Okay, so this is basically the end of North Dark Reaches, of the campaign, basically. So I think this is runabout almost done. Eh? This is final fight. Cutscenes. Rifts. Yeah, this is the last fight, son. Chicken this. Won't be long. Get off the net, guys. Sure, that's bad luck. Got them on my recording so I can show them. Well, actually, they are bullying my internet at this point. Damage is working nicely. There we go. That's it. Seeing all that. Talk to her. Thank you kindly, man. Well done.
Minolin lives. He was here. Where is Minolin Faye? I should rejoin her as soon as possible. Good. I will join.
There we go. That's it. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll be making some plenty more. Yeah, have a nice Sunday. See you guys again. Peace out.